Hello, I'm Matt Guff from TheHouseOfDotCom, and this is a 2019 Burton Amplifier-wide snowboard and all-mountain deck for basically beginner to advanced level riders who happen to have size 11 feet and larger. With a wider platform comes deeper turns and less toe and heel drag. So if you have big feet, make sure to consider getting a wide-style board. Now, most people who ride the Amplifier are basically beginner to intermediate. It's an easy board to ride. It's smooth. But people who happen to be advanced, who are a little bit on a budget, can also ride this and have a really good time. It's a true twin board. The nose and the tail are the exact same. It features a centered styled stance. So when you ride it this way or this way, it's gonna feel the exact same. It also has what's called flat top. It's a profile shape that basically makes the board flat on snow. Now, there's a little bit of early rise on the nose and the tail because of the bold old scoop shape on both the nose and the tail that helps it glide on really deep snow. And it actually just lifts up those contact points a little bit, so it's a little more catch-free. The Amplifier line has a feel and flex rating of a 4, a little softer than your average board, and does feature a twin style flex. The nose and the tail will flex the exact same. Inside of this thing is a Superfly wood core. It has dual zone EGT. There's lots of different little wood laminates inside of it. It also has a, what's called squeeze box low core profiling. On the lateral sections of the bindings, the core is actually a little bit thicker for a better energy transfer right to your edge. The fiberglass on top of that wood core is biax. It's two different directions, 90 and 0 degrees, both on the top and on the bottom. That allows the board to have a nice torsional softness. It's a very smooth and consistent style feel. The base is extruded. It's really low maintenance. You really won't have to do much to it throughout the season. It will stay fast. It's actually really, really dense. There's a 360 wrap standard steel edge with a radial side cut, but there's something else that's kind of special. It's called frostbite edges. Protruding edges right underneath where your bindings are on the toe and heel side edge to help you to grip on really firm snow. This is a great deck, it really is. And if you have size 11 feet larger, you want a board that has a twin shape, it's easy to ride with flat top profile, the Amplifier Wine is actually a really good one. So it is considered an all mountain board, but it kind of sits on that freestyle end of that spectrum and less on the free ride. This is a Rattler deck. Of course, you can check out thehouse.com by selecting the link below in the description. Feel free to leave a comment or a question. Let me know what you think of it. Subscribe to the channel there, check out more vids there, and hopefully I'll see you on snow. Peace.